Delaware-based blockchain organization Props PBC has released a token approved by the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission under Regulation A+, according to a press release on June 11. According to the company, this is the first consumer-facing crypto token qualified by the SEC via Reg A+. As previously reported, Reg A+ is an alternative to conducting an IPO that is intended to accommodate startup businesses seeking initial funding. This token has been issued on the Ethereum blockchain. According to the announcement, the Props platform is capable of abstracting a blockchain infrastructure for applications, providing a plug-and-play solution for apps to integrate Props tokens. According to the Cointelegraph, the news release partner stex.com.